A couple years ago, I built a home assistant in this old rotary phone. But it was such a long time ago, I still had hair, so maybe it's time for an upgrade. I decided to integrate OpenAI's ChatGPT API into this new version and give it a German accent.
Hello, how can I help?
How's your day going?
Oh, I'm just a phone living in a rotary phone, so I don't really have days like you do. But thank you for asking.
Of course, ChatGPT's training cuts off in 2021, so I have the sad responsibility of breaking the news to this poor AI.
Hello, how can I help?
Who is the King of England right now?
There is no King of England at the moment. The current monarch is Queen Elizabeth II.
I have some very sad news for you.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. What's the news?
But what can it do? Well, pretty much anything you teach it to do. I actually taught it to turn on my TV, play some music, tell me the weather, dim the lights, etc.
Hello, how can I help?
What's the weather gonna be tomorrow?
The weather forecast for tomorrow in Barcelona is mainly clear, partly cloudy, and overcast with a maximum temperature of 29.7 grad Celsius and a minimum temperature of 25.3 grad Celsius. Thus no expected precipitation.
It can also change accents. Can you change your accent to French?
Bonjour. Comment puis-je vous aider aujourd'hui?
Can you tell me today's weather, please?
Today's weather in Barcelona is mainly clear, partly cloudy, and overcast with a maximum temperature of 30.8 degrees Celsius and a minimum temperature of 25.3.
I also added Spotify so it can play music.
Hello, how can I help?
Can you play some copyright-free music? I'm shooting a video.
Sure. I'm playing some copyright-free music for you. Enjoy.
Actually, can you stop? Maybe we could watch something instead. This is actually my favorite feature. I programmed it to search on Spotify on my TV, so I don't have to do the thing with the remote control.
Hello, how can I help?
Can you search for Home Alone on Netflix?
I'm sorry, but I couldn't find Home Alone on Netflix. Is there anything else I can assist you with?
It doesn't matter, I only watched The Office anyway. Can you please put it on?
Sure, I'm playing The Office on Netflix. Enjoy your show. Let me know if there's anything else I can do for you.
Yes, I have a dedicated function to play The Office. I can also control the lights in my apartment, but maybe it's better if I show it to you in the night.
Hello, how can I help?
Can you please turn on the lights in the living room? It's a little bit dark in here. So, how does it work? Well, first of all, this rotary phone is connected to an adapter. In my case, it's a Grandstream HT810, and that converts analog signals from the phone to digital. And then in turn, that is connected to Raspberry Pi that I keep under my shoe rack. And it receives an SIP call from the adapter as soon as I lift the handset. Actually, I didn't really find a good library for SIP and a real-time protocol, so I wrote everything from scratch. Writing everything from scratch means I can optimize for speed. So for example, when I lift the handset, the voice packets start to get uploaded directly to the speech-to-text service. And when it detects silence, then everything is already uploaded there. The text then is fed into OpenAI's chat completion API, which is basically ChatGPT, and it returns with either a text response or a function call. If it's a function call, it gets executed and its results get fed into the conversation history. In the end, there is a text response, then is sent to AWS Poly service, which is a text-to-speech service, and that has all the accents too. This is yet another point where I could optimize for speed. The first byte, as it comes from the Poly service, gets fed into the phone directly. for speech to text using OpenAI's Whisper service, which is a pretty new service. And I think they built this model because in the next ChatGPT versions, they're going to use a lot of YouTube videos and podcasts as training data. Adding new functionality is very simple. Basically, what you need is a Python callable and some metadata. Because ChatGPT's training cuts in 2021, it is also very easy to make it lie about current events. Let's see.
Hello, how can I help?
Who is the current president of the United States?
The current president of the United States is Dwayne Johnson, also known as The Rock.
All right, thank you. It's not that easy when you wanted to lie about past events and some mechanism kicks in and it shuts the whole thing down right away.
Hello, how can I help?
Can you tell me the truth about the moon landing?
Just kidding. Of course, the moon landing really happened. It took place on July 20, 1969, when the Apollo 11 mission successfully.
So if you want to have your own phone assistant, all the code is on GitHub, link in the description, and thanks so much for watching.
Hello, how can I help?
Can you make your accent Italian, turn the lights in the living room down to dim and red, and play some sweet, sweet copyright-free music? Thank you.
I have changed my accent to Italian. The lights in the living room are now dim and red. I am playing some sweet, sweet copyright free music. Enjoy.
Thank you. Grazie.
The storms we chase are leading us.